Here to campaign for the release of Pussy Riot. Pussy Riot are a performance art band who, of February this year, they went into a cathedral in Moscow and they performed a Pussy Punk Riot prayer, which, kind of condemned Putin and the Russian government. Pussy Riot represent a lot of things. They write to freedom of assembly and speech.
What the Russian government's doing is simply wrong. The reason Pussy Riot protested in this church was because the church made a political statement in support of Putin. The idea that these women can be put in jail for 3 years is absolutely appalling. The prosecutor have referred to feminism as evil, and the definition of feminism is that it's equality between men and women. That is certainly not evil. I'm proud to say I am a feminist and I stand in solidarity with these activists.
And I'm here to protest against what I think is an outrageous attack on freedom of speech. Freedom of speech in Russia is not great anyway. The media there are under enormous pressure. Journalists have been harassed. Some of them have been killed. They've been jailed for trying to expose Putin and the gangsters who run the country within. And this attempt to demonise three young women in an essentially harmless protest is outrageous, a piece of intimidation, and it should be stopped. And internationally, we have to mobilise against it.
Pussy riots that are currently on trial in Russia.
They should be shot. They should be fucking shot. They should be put into prison and shot, you know?
Maria, she's 24. She's mother to a young child. Nadia, who's 22, mother to a four-year-old child. Ekaterina, who's 30 and has been highlighting in particular the oppression of LGBT people in Russia. These young women are an inspiration. They are defiant in the face of extreme repression.
I'm here to give some support to the three girls in Moscow and to oppose the creeping Stalinism that's going on in Russia at the moment under Putin.
I'm actually quite shocked of the reaction that any state would take. It's actually appalling that it happened, absolutely appalling. So we're here from whatever we can do, a bit of solidarity then with our sisters in Russia, a bit of solidarity with our Russian friends around the world who are genuinely appalled at this, absolutely appalled at it.
I'm here because we all have a duty to stand against injustice and totalitarianism. In Russia, we see things getting worse for trade unionists, for gay people, for women, for ordinary people like ourselves. We here have the opportunity to stand in solidarity with them, and that's why I'm here today.
It's just they're such young women and they seem so vulnerable. And they're young mothers. They've already been in jail for months. And what they were asking, I have a collection of Virgin Mary images online, and what they were asking was that the Virgin Mary become a feminist, and I was involved in the founding of the women's movement here, so I thought, well, the Virgin Mary can become a feminist, so I made little balaclavas for them in solidarity with the three girls who are being held.
Freedom of speech is your right, not by women.